Hey guys, I am a big fan of organic quinoa. I use it pretty much in all of my dishes. So I was offered this a sample of 2 pounds at a discounted rate in exchange for my honest review. So what I'm going to do today, I'm going to compare this brand to my brand that I've used the whole time of whole grain quinoa. I understand that, it's not the same whole grain versus regular one, but at least we'll get an idea of what's the difference between the two. So first of all, let's compare the actual consistency of HealthWorks versus Viva whole grain. So as you can see, the size is pretty much exactly the same. This is the whole grain, and honestly, it looks kind of the same to me as HealthWorks organic quinoa. So visually, I really don't see any difference. In fact, if I combine them, probably I wouldn't even know which one is which. So we'll see if there is any difference after you cook it. Okay, so I already added 1 cup of water right over here. And I'm going to add half a cup of HealthWorks organic quinoa. So the proportion is 1 cup of water for per half a cup of quinoa. Make sure it's boiling. Just add this. Okay, and then we are going to cover it up. And I usually wait for about maybe 10 to 15 minutes. You don't want to overcook it. Okay, so this is how quinoa looks when it's cooked. This one is the one we've been testing by HealthWorks, and this one is a whole grain. So really the difference is minimal. This one is a little bit more of a dark grayish color compared to this one, which is yellow. And I guess because it's whole grain. But besides the taste-wise and consistency-wise, really I don't see any difference. So I'm gonna buy whatever is cheaper. And that's about it.